guys want some hot cocoa?
This is a 2019 Light the Lights event, which is hosted by the City and County of Denver.
You want marshmallows, right?
Yes.
Coming up.
We have the Cocoa Cruiser, which is our brand new cruiser that we're putting on for the wintertime. It's normally our popsicle van, which we use during the summertime, and we pass out ice cream for the kids. This time of year, since it's cold out, we turned it into our hot cocoa cruiser.
Marshmallows or no marshmallows?
It's important to engage with the community. I mean, it's important for us as a department to put ourselves out there, show to the community that we care, you know, build that partnership and all the, you know, information that we have to deliver out to the community and for all of us to come together to prevent crime and just build that relationship. It's cold. It's freezing cold out here. What better drink to have than hot cocoa? And it's free.
Thank you.
You're welcome.